To episode 3 of How to Train Dragon School of Dragons. We have an urgent mission from Valka to go and find Gobba, and it's not your and talk with Gobba. Bird flytrap. Hello there, wee lad. We need to give Hiccup the ceremonial chieftain's best back, so I hope you're ready to help out. You know I haven't made an axe in ages. I'm scared I went rusty. Great. Oh yeah, and it seems I've got a way to get dragon eggs just to buy them, and I'm not spending 9 gems on a dragon egg. I mean, a chicken egg. Oh, it did. What? I feel like I just got a mission, but I didn't get a mission. Okay, that mission doesn't work. Let's find something. Maybe I need to reinitiate it? You can't fly, I forget. You're only a teen. I can ride on you, but you can't fly yet. You can flap, but you can't fly. Okay, let's just go into the Great Hall, because there's normally a mission or two in there. Ooh. I don't know, there might be something hidden around this bit. Sorry, I think the jam donut was really nice. Talk to you. Enter the farm! Yes, we need to do this! We need to learn to farm, because I think this is how we get chicken eggs. Oh, I didn't realise it was a quest. Oh, okay. I think this is how we get chicken eggs. Which we need for a stupid amount of quests. Let's go find the farm. Fire! I can't wait till we learn Spine Shot, that'll be fun. Oh, we're supposed to go to the world map, okay. Excuse me, where's the farm? Dragon Island? Where is the farm? What? It's right here. It's been here the whole time. It's been there the whole time, bruh. That is annoying. Well, at least we get to become a farmer now. Content. We like farming. Enter farm name. The Tiger Farm. Once you've got a hang of it, you can keep farming a lot more cool plants and animals. Keep them going until you unlock the sheep. Then give me a spool of water to prove your farm is going well. Along to your farm, we can take this farm in the school with some love and care. I'll give you some gold to get started. Click on the store icon at the top right of the screen. And dragon nip seeds. Bye. Purchase complete. Let's plant some dragon nip seeds. Walk over to a soil plot. There's one. Dragon nip. See how your dragon nip plant is sparkling? When something's sparkling, it means you need to click on it. And the button of the watering can. Okay. Plants take time to grow, but you can speed them up by using instant harvest. Click on your farm. I don't know. Fine. Normally you can use gems to instant harvest, so dragon nip is now ready. Click on the plant. Yay! And now we got it in our backpack. Oh! We got a bunch of crates! Yeah, I would redeem a mystery box. Snuggletog shield. Yeah. And this mystery box. Ooh. Don't be an eel. Hail butt. I'll take it. What do you do? You are a... And you are... What do half of these do? I can keep dragon eggs inside my backpack. Okay, let's fix up the farm. You can change the look of your farm build mode. You can see the items. Okay, come on us. You can buy more cool decorations in the store. Now click on the fire pit. Drag the fire pit around the farm and click where to place it. Well, we're gonna... We don't want it near our plants. Back arrow to leave build mode. Where's the back arrow? There it is. You can now own more farms. Select the farm button to buy or travel to new farm. I don't want to buy another farm. I already have a farm. What is that? That's annoying over there. Poison Ivy is going to go, Fire Charge is going to go to sleep. Okay, but no, we don't want to decorate, we kind of want a bench. Ooh, free stuff at level 6, lit. I'm going to put the bench next to the fire pit. That's a smart idea. Poison Ivy, would you mind lighting the fire? Fire Trap. Oh jeez, they're so similar. I shouldn't be saying that. Okay, we're gonna buy some chicken eggs. Chickens. We'll stop. Buildings. Sheep pen. Chicken pen! 388. Okay, so we're gonna need to start general farming and getting stuff and then, yeah, etc, etc. Elderberry bush seed. Let's buy some of those. Black bean seeds sound pretty lit. Let's buy two of those. All the rest of those are locked because of a level. Buy some more dragon nips. Buy as much dragon nip as possible. This is going to be a way of making money. Plant dragon nip. Plant dragon nip. Plant. Dragon nip. Plant dragon nip. And we're gonna plant some more dragon nip. Can we make more cropland? Is there a way to do that? Do we have to buy cropland? Possibly? Maybe? I do not know. Wood fence. I don't really care what our place looks like. Expansion. No produce. Yeah, see, we can buy chicken eggs. And we need chickens. You can get puffins, dang. How do we till the ground? Do we just like click on the ground and then it tills? Oh, can we buy that? Can we buy it? No, we don't want to buy seeds. Oh gosh. There's gotta be a way to do this. Okay, I just click on the ground? No. I need to exit building mode. Well, first of all, let's just water these. Just gonna water all of them. And skip the animation because we don't need an animation. They're ready to harvest? Not yet. 1 minute and 56 seconds. This is so confusing. Dawn decorations, we want to... We want to get dirt. How do you get dirt? I'm supposed to come over here, apparently. And talk to the cart. Johan's job board. Chicken eggs, not doing that. White wool, can't do that. Dragon nip, I can do that, yes. Dragon nip and elderberry missions are the only thing at the moment. But I can't seem to plant anything because I don't know how. Ooh, that would be nice. Okay, we got to figure out how to plant more stuff because this makes no sense. I will get better. Okay guys, this is going to be it for today. I know the episode was kind of choppy and towards the end the audio desyncs and that was really annoying, but I still hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm planning some more How to Train Your Dragon School of Dragons content soon. So yeah, leave comments on what I should do, what you want to see, and I will try and do it. Bye!